Hi, my name is Mary Neal. I'm doing my master's in geography and environmental studies at the University, and I'm finishing this video to tell you about my top three local coffee shops. So we're at my first shop right now. This is the Princess Cafe. Now, Princess Cafe is well known for their best homemade soups. Unfortunately, they ran out of this today, so they're still making their new one. But this is the soup board. It tells you what's on special. This is a great spot because it's attached to the Princess Twin Cinema, which means you can come here for coffee and catch a movie. It's also great because it's open late. It's open until 10:30 at night. There's some great live acts at times during the weekend. So this is coffee shop number 3 on the list. And they've got great homemade baked goods, often a great selection, and it's a great place for lunch. It offers it caters to a variety of diets, including vegan and gluten-free. This is spot number 2, 7 Shores Cafe. Well, welcome to Chop Choice number 1 for coffee around campus. It's a matter of taste. It's actually really close to a grocery store, so it's very convenient. It's got the best coffee, award-winning baristas, and for those of you on the Kitchener campus, there's one right by you, just past City Hall. So that's spot number 1, matter of taste. So those were my top 3 choices for coffee shops. Now to get to Princess Cafe or Matter of Taste, just walk straight down King Street from campus.